Dallows? Dallows? Reese Dallows?
Huh?
Sleeping on the job already, eh?
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. I'm Asara Till. They look better in the air. Come on.
You ready for takeoff, Dallows?
Affirmative, Bravo 7.
All right, Dallows. Now let's see how you deal with my favorite training canyon.
Why is it your favorite?
You'll see. Reese, I'm counting on you making it through here. I know you can do this. So don't let me down.
I won't.
Follow me.
All right. Hey, everybody.
Okay, Wrench, time to show Asara what we can do.
It's Will of the Force here.
Has been equipped with holographic training lasers. I assume you've read the combat manual.
Yeah. Cover to cover.
As you can see, I am playing Starfighter. This is the first one. I had initially skipped this game. I don't think I had heard about it at the time. Instead,
We're a training minefield. They'll give you a chance to familiarize yourself with your targeting system.
I had played...
Wrench, set my first target for me. Let's get those mines.
Played the later one, Jedi Starfighter.
Directly in front of you, or cycle through active targets. The mines will explode if you get too close.
Breaking, going around, taking out
these. There are more mines in the next canyon. Let's go.
Out these various little things. I have played through the controls a bit. I'm honestly not sure if I did eventually play this one. I think I did get it because the Xbox version had a anniversary, or not an anniversary, like a special edition or something. But for now, I'm playing it on PC, although I am using a gamepad again. It'll be weird to go back to mouse and keyboard. So far this level is just destroying a bunch of mines.
Your next exercise is a combat droid, equipped with training lasers. Well done. Now for the holographic simulation.
Let's hunt that fighter down.
Nice shot. There's another one. Use your boost to chase it down.
I probably should have stopped that mine.
Good shooting, Bravo 10. Let's get to the next arena.
There's a bonus objective to destroy these bonus mines. I do remember that, so that does mean I did play this game before. But I don't care about these bonus objectives right now.
The next two waves will simulate a Starfighter attack. Nice shot, Dallows.
Thank you. I do kind of like the controls of this ship.
That's the last of the holograms. I'll race you to the next arena.
You're on.
Go!
Alright, let's go.
How fast can this thing go, Wrench?
Careful, that's an expensive ship.
Don't want to crash into the walls too much.
Oop. Use those brakes, Dallows.
I'm doing so good with the,
Yeah, I won!
Good job, Reese. That was close. It's not over yet, Dallows. Now you fight me. First one to take out the other's shields wins. Good luck, Dallows.
Wrench, reset my shield displays to full strength.
Go! Where'd you learn to fly like that?
It's all in the book.
That's right, it is all in the book.
Well done, Reese.
Thanks, Bravo 7.
You can call me Asara.
So I made it?
Yep. Besides, I need a good partner for the Royal Escort.
All right, until next time, this is Will of the Force.